The important ingredients of love are understanding, open-mindedness, I think to love someone, you need to love someone's intelligence, someone's ideas. I probably forgot a lot of things, but it's a lot more about loving what's inside one person than what's outside.